Hello, problem solvers. Today, we will look at APMOPS 2019, Round 1, Question 8. Here's the problem statement. In the diagram, the shaded region inside the circle occupies 1/6 of the circle and 1/5 of the square. On the other hand, the shaded region inside the triangle occupies 1/9 of the triangle and 1/4 of the square. If the ratio of the circle to square to triangle is 24 to A to B, we are asked to find the sum of A and B. Let's separate the shaded figures and analyze them separately. The blue shaded region is 1/6 of the circle and 1/5 of the square. That means the ratio of the circle to the square is 6 to 5. The red shaded region is 1/9 of the triangle and 1/4 of the square. So, the ratio of the square to the triangle is 4 to 9. Clearly, the two squares in the diagram are the same, with the same area. We can represent them with the same unit. This is done by scaling up 5 and 4 to their lowest common multiple, 20. We can now combine the ratios and conclude that the ratio of circle to square to triangle is 24 to 20 to 45. Therefore, A plus B is 65. And that is the answer. We hope our explanation was clear. If you enjoyed this video, do like it, share and subscribe. Until next time, happy problem solving!